this week's Facebook Live event held on the 14th of March, I didn't have the chance to answer all of the questions. Another one was, when will the Scottish version of Personal Independence Payment, or PIP, be rolled out via Social Security Scotland? The Adult Disability Benefit, as it's known, which will replace PIP, will start its pilot in the spring of 2022 with full rollout by the summer of 2022. After this rollout, anyone on PIP or Working Age Disability Living Allowance who reports a change in conditions, circumstances, has an upcoming review date, or is about to reach the end of their DWP award period will transfer to Social Security Scotland so that they don't have to undergo a DWP administered face-to-face assessment. These are one of the most demeaning assessments administered by the Tories. You can expect to be treated with dignity and respect by your SNP government. You can find out more about the new disability assistance being delivered at www.mygov.scot.